throughout my travels and my research and all the people I know that have worked in the White House as Secret Service, butlers, stewards, pastry chefs, time and time again, when they're asked who their favorite first lady of all time to work for in modern times, those who have worked in multiple administrations all say Barbara Bush without question. So she's the one that most of the people that worked in the White House missed the most as a person when they saw them, you know, leave. All politics aside, but in consideration of all the first families they've worked for, Barbara Bush is always at the top for those people. They said that she always remembered family names and pet names and birthdays and gave presents on various occasions and just human things. She's a very human person. I think she's a very understanding person. She has even the look of that eternal grandmother that we all embrace and have embraced for as long as we've known Barbara Bush in her public life. You know, Barbara Bush is also a romantic. Outside of that strong exterior, she's been scrapbooking from the time she and H.W. started dating in the 40s. She has hundreds of thousands of pictures and articles in thousands of pages in hundreds of scrapbooking. To this day, they keep them at the Bush Library in College Station. And to flip through them and see the Bushes in their everyday life was a wonderful opportunity. It's a great family, and they've had a wonderful and productive life combined between all of them. She is the strong force, the driving force in the family, and always has been through all the children, all the moves, all the political and the public service installments that her husband has had. He's a World War II fighter pilot. We saw them both recently at the coin toss in the Super Bowl. And they both, I mean, for people in their 90s, look very, very good. We should all be so lucky. She's pushing his wheelchair around. She is that rock, that foundation for the entire family. In interviews with her granddaughters and things like that, everyone else is always crying, and she's not telling everyone, oh, come on, get it together. She's a very strong lady with a strong will, and I think if anyone can conquer any type of ailment and health issue, I think it's Barbara Bush.